A 10-year-old Brandon girl is found. She's safe after investigators issued a missing child alert. Savannah Moody reportedly disappeared earlier this week with 52-year-old Rosalia Moody. Working to find out more about that investigation. Again, the little girl's okay.